This ad attacking Lois Capps is false. There's only one plan that essentially ends Medicare, the Ryan plan. And Lois Capps voted against the Ryan plan because it privatizes Medicare and replaces it with vouchers. Lois Capps has protected and will always protect Medicare. But what about Abel Maldonado and Tom Watson, the politicians supported by the partisan group behind this false ad? Where do they stand on the Ryan plan? Ask Maldonado and Watson, do you support the Ryan plan?
I'm Lois Capps, and I approve this message.